Hello everyone, meet Dell S2421HN, a budget 1080p monitor with 33.8-inch screen size. Come with IPS panel, AMD FreeSync, and up to 75Hz refresh rate. TUV certified with Comfort View that give you a flicker-free screen and reduce harmful blue light emissions. Great for office, movie, and gaming? Let's find out. Build quality is great for the price. Stylish in design with a thin bezel, having white housing in the back and black front frame as you can see. Come with 100x100mm Versa mounting interface, loaded with two HDMI ports and 3.5mm audio line out. Both S2421HN and S2421H model come with a fixed tilt monitor stand. Look for S2421HS model if you need a swivel and pivot support. Four navigation buttons and a power button at the right corner. It comes with a lot of preset modes. Feel free to choose the best mode for you. Personally, custom color gives the most accurate colors for me. And here are the stuff that you can configure. Take your time to play around. It supports RGB and YPBPR color format, normal, fast, and extreme for response time. Gamers, you know which to choose. Viewing angle is excellent for an IPS panel. Rest assured that you are getting the best out of it on the normal viewing angle. Colors and brightness are reduced on an extreme angle, but that is expected. Backlight blades is okay, you won't notice it at all during the day. Finally, here is the color uniformity test. Image quality and colors are excellent for the price. Contrast is great as well. Crisp and vivid colors are what you get. It has 72% NTSC color gamut, by the way. Good enough for daily usage for both office and home entertainment. For technical, it has 90% sRGB gamut coverage and 65% Adobe RGB. Here is the sRGB color gamut coverage in details. For the price, no complaint here. Alright, check out the text performance for office work. Clear and sharp for 24-inch Full HD monitor. Comfort view that reduce harmful blue light emissions do help to optimize eye comfort even over extended viewing period. As for refresh rate, it does not support 24Hz for the movie, but you do get faster 75Hz for gaming in return. Give and take here. As usual, here are the video tests. Start with 24Hz video clip which play on 60Hz refresh rate. Excellent image quality and color, as you can see. Contrast is great for both highlights and shadows as well. Perfectly smooth 60Hz refresh rate. Just look at this 4K 60 frames per second video. Great for game consoles that require 60Hz. Excellent 50Hz too. Rest assured that you can watch Chinese TV drama smoothly. How about gaming? It is performing very well in the input lag test. FYI, this video clip is 5x slower than the usual one. You won't notice input lag in real time. As usual, Gingbo is used to test monitor gaming ability. You can see its smoothness with the ball movement. Perfectly smooth 75Hz is what you get. Other type of games are performing well too. Yes, AMD FreeSync is working properly. No tearing issue here. Well, that's all for Dell S2421HN monitor review. In short, it has excellent image quality and color for the price. Great for office, movie, and gaming. Please use my referral link to buy one to support my effort. Don't forget to thumb up too. Thanks. I'm Jace. Glad to see you around. Peace.